Hi everyone, we are in Lahore, Pakistan, in Lahore Zoo. They got extremely cute baby monkeys here. We are gonna walk around to see what other animals we can spot. Oh, the baby monkeys are super cute. Look at that. There is quite a few of the little ones, but they are all over the place right now. They've been jumping on the fence. Look at the fluff.
Let's go.
Let's just walk around. These guys, look at these guys. They're chasing each other. We are soon approaching the biggest attraction of the zoo. As I said, this was Monkey House. But everybody is here to see the one and only albino Romanian monkey that escaped last night. Mr. Ludmob, get back in the cage where you belong. See you later, yeah? Crazy boy. Oh my goodness. You have to pay extra for that one if you want to see the white albino monkey. See ya. So yeah, I'm gonna do a U-turn because I saw something interesting. I didn't walk around yet, so I don't know what we can see. I just saw crocodiles, giraffe. That's the monkey again. Look at it. Look at it. Get back in the cage. And there was something interesting here. There should be. There should be hippo, and I kind of see it in the water. What? No, that must be a rock. I'm a little bit confused right now because, oh my god, it is hippo. Only with the nostrils out, you see that? And now, not even nostrils out. That's why I got confused. It's not a good angle, what can I do? All I see is it's his back. So yeah, I guess that's one hippo chilling in the water, as it should. I think this is the fourth oldest zoo in the world. We'll see. We'll see some more info as we walk around, I'm pretty sure. Let's go back. I wanna see the giraffe. The main attraction is gone. I was gonna get a thumbnail. A better thumbnail. Is he still there? Let me see. Oh no, he escaped again. The albino monkey has escaped. Never mind, let's go back to the monkey cage then. These babies are super cute. Super cute.
Bala monkey, wo dekho. Peeda pakada wo dekho.
Mama is playing with some insect. Mama is eating insect. Oh my goodness. They don't mess around. There should be otters here. I see nothing. Oh, there is one chilling on the on the top of the whatever it is. You can't see it properly. Anyway, moving on. Oh, there is a small one here. You can't see much. Oh, look at this tortoise. That's their house. Another house, not the one that they carry on their backs. There are three of them. Oh, there is four of them here. Okay. 1, 2, 3. And there is one right here. I can't really see anything in here. There's two of them here. Not as close, so it's hard to see. But there's one here.
Hello, welcome to Pakistan.
Thank you. So this is how I got in. That's the map of the zoo. It's quite big.
Hi.
fish. Well, I saw albino peacock coming in with the tail all on display. But the cage was as I was entering in, so I don't want to go back there right now. Also, crocodiles were just chilling there, and I see a camel. What? A huge white camel just walking around. I guess this would be the spot. Let me just turn around here and see what's in here. It's a bird. Birdies place. Pelicans, right? My Buddha. That's crazy.
وہ جا رہی ہے وہ دیکھو پاس جاؤ
Feels like Holland Park in London. You see quite a few of them there and no cage, so I'm not gonna spend too much time in here since we got that in London.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Who's going to say hi? Look at those claws. Looks like somebody I know. That's proper flexibility. Look, that's literally contortionist. What? Crazy. I didn't know they were so flexible. Look at that. Let me get a better angle with the sun not in my directly opposite me. Anyway, let's move on. Zebra from Africa. All the theme nights when people put zebra stripes on them. I'm checking for accuracy with the body paint. Not bad, not bad. Okay, he's coming again. I'm tall, so maybe he wants to get friendly. Joke. Like a boss. And some more zebras in here. Thank you. Oh, that's beautiful.
It doesn't matter how many beautiful animals we see today, because I know what the thumbnail of this video is gonna be. It's gonna be Mr. Foss looking like a monkey and me yelling, "Get back to your cage!" Let's see if I'll do it in the end. Somehow I feel the elephants may be a better choice. Let's see. This is a deer. Oh dear, again. Oh my goodness, so zoomed all the way in for some reason. Oh, so cute. Here we go. Miss Giraffe. All lonely because she is too tall for everybody. I feel for her. same here. Joking, guys, joking. You literally can't see her because of the wall. Oh my goodness, sorry guys, gimbal is moving like crazy. Oh, she's skinny. I'm gonna zoom in once I get a better angle. Oh boy. Wilkat Schneckhaus, Schneckhaus, Schneckhaus. It will forever be Schneck after Clifton Beach in Karachi. They called snakes Schneck. Wanna see my Schneck? Cheep, cheep. Goodness, there he is, Mr. Bear. What is he up to? Oh, there's one sleeping up here. I don't know if you can see it. I think people throw it some food or whatever they throw down. Yeah, chips, I bet. He's eating chips, French fries. Not again. Gimbal misbehaving from all the weird angles. I put it through. Sorry guys about all of this. Anyway, yeah, we've seen enough. Let's see what else. I see some chipmunks in there, whatever that is. Just small bears. Oh my gosh, that's a big one. Black one. See that? Thank you. I think this is gonna be deer all the way around, so I'm gonna skip this. Again, Richmond Park, I've seen them more than enough. Lots of deer here, lots of deer. Oh my god, it's a skinny one. Oh, sugar. Hello, beautiful. Beautiful woofie. Oh my goodness. Very skinny. Poor wolf. Look at that picture, guys. Well, sorry for him, he just wants to run around. And the cage is too small. Oh my goodness. Forget about Mr. Foss. This is the main attraction. Absolutely stunning, stunning animal. Okay, where are we? It's Deer Park. And what's this? I'm loving the palm trees. Look at that. Feels like holiday. Oh, it's... Oh, you must be joking, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Hard to see. There's more peacocks here. Our friend Hippo is again under the water, including his nostrils and everything. Oh goodness, how does that work? So I guess we made a full circle. Apart from elephants, I'm sure I saw elephants here and crocodiles. Yeah, I think I should go and check them out. I saw them on the way here. Oh, the baby monkeys are the cutest. They're not close by right now, but oh, they are, look, little ones. So playful. Mama is having none of that. There's a monkey with carrots. Oh, little baby. I just want to make you laugh, guys. That's why I'm zooming in.
The timing of the class is 4 to 6.
Oh, these turtles actually do go back to their house. Look at that. Tortoise. Oh no, she's coming to get me. That's how I feel every morning when I get out of bed. Can barely function. She looks like she's not too energetic right now. Oh no, I'm missing the action here. Oh, there was a head bump. Oh, there is some drama going on. Look, revenge, for sure. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh. That's one aggressive tortoise. He's bumping everybody out of the way. He's the boss, he's the alpha male of all of them. Look, he's finding another victim. Victim is sleeping. He's coming from behind. I don't want to see what's going to happen. Look at that, look at that. Unprovoked. I need some anger management. Look at that, guys. I can predict the future. You see, shit, no way. No way. Oh, oh my god. He's like head in the hay. There's a lot of hay where the first tortoise. Sorry. This is the most action I've seen in the whole zoo so far. Who would have thought? It's gonna be these guys. I guess when you live long enough, you are just pissed off all the time. Look, 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 he's going for it. Who is his next victim? Oh no, look, let's get up. Let's get it close. Oh, so maybe that was a jealousy thing. Oh my goodness. Maybe these guys, but he bumped into this one before as well, so I don't know what's going on. Oh, it's so bad to tilt like this. Oh no, oh no. There is another one there. Let me get it. Breaking news. Reporting straight from Lahore Zoo. Lahore Zoo.
Yeah, they eat leaves.
He's looking at the popcorn, but he won't eat it. See the way they're moving. Look at their claws.
Oh, he's eating the popcorn again.
Tortoise eating popcorn. I didn't throw it.
But you want to give him more popcorn?
He does.
Yes, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.